take you alive than dead.
Can I at least make a statement first?
At the airport? No!
I think these people want to know why you're shooting at me. I think they should know who I am, what I did, and why I did it.
This is another one of your tricks. Men, you're not going to fool me again like you did at a hotel room in L.A. You're not putting on a show for these people.
A show? A show. We need some lights.
What the hell is he
doing? Misdirection. It's a technique.
Cameras. And the Frank Abagnale Jr. Orchestra.
Frank, what the hell are you doing? Frank, God, get everyone out of here.
My name is Frank William Abagnale Jr. And this is my story.
These people have musical instruments.
I was a millionaire twice over and half again before I was 21. I stole every nickel of it. I flew over 5 million miles as a Pan Am pilot, practiced medicine at a top Atlanta hospital, and worked as a prosecutor for the state of Louisiana, all under assumed names. Mr. Hanratty thinks he has all the facts, but only I know just how I did it, and I did it in style.
I've been living color, let me take you for a ride. Yes, I'm alive in living color.
All right, Frank, you got yourself a deal. Oh, you're
You're gonna love it, Carl!
Yeah, I'll be the judge of that flag. Whatever you're calling yourself today, Frank Taylor, Wayne, Frank Williams, William Franklin, William!
Once I'm here, I'm done, no dressing. Everybody knows that it's the blues that make the play. Play the game, join from guessing. Mix and match me, try to catch me.
Oh,
Barnes, the head of Chamber of Commerce, called him the most popular businessman in New Rochelle.
Frankie, why are you wearing your old school clothes out? You're going to public school now.
It's only temporary. That'll be back on his feet, and I'll be back at St. Francis before you know it. The Flash isn't the Flash, that's the uniform.
My brave little soldier, you aren't afraid of anything.
You do what you have to do.
When you do the cancer, come to your mom.
Excuse me, is this room 17 French?
Who wants to know?
The FBI?
Huh? Oh, yeah, he looks like a substitute teacher or something.
Shouldn't you boys be in class? Dépêchez-vous! Vite, vite, vite!
Soldiers in that tiny social hall, and you...
I was 16 years old when I met your father. I was your age. How could I know what I wanted, Titonk?
You wanted him.
And I wanted to get out of France. And I wanted to have a child. It was a long time ago, Frankie. Believe me, one day, you would look at yourself, and you won't be who you were.
that searchlight in the sky to point the way to go through some new cloud, disappear into the crowd. Though the future's dark, there's one thing crystal clear, that there's no home here.
Son, listen to me. All we need is a name, your mother or your father.
One day, the principal pulls me out of class and drives me down to the courthouse. Doesn't tell me why. I see my parents up front, with their lawyers and the judge.
Pretty expensive, parents fighting over their children.
Nobody is fighting. Look at me, Frankie. Nobody's fighting.
So many voices telling me to choose.
The court can decide these things, but it's better if the family does.
It's like a game where either team I lose.
Frank, just give him a name. It's gonna be alright.
This kind of noise just makes me want to shout.
My brave little soldier, do what you have to do.
I wanna buy a one-way ticket out.
Frank, I'm sorry, I've got no room to move here.
Rules of the road say don't look back. I straight ahead, don't jump the track. Try a new game and pray that I can win. Cause I just don't feel at home in mine, so I'll sit now into someone else's skin. Check up in an account by yourself. Finn's brand, genuine, original India ink flows easily through your pen or brush. A few dabs on your license, and you're 10 years older.
And no one can tell the difference.
Elmer's glue is perfect for the craft person of any age to change their name. With a pair of scissors, you can cut and paste names from other documents. And you're officially Frank Taylor Jr. And if Frank Taylor was at his welcome, you could be Frank Williams.
Or Frank Connors.
Or William Taylor.
About every motel, grocery store, and dry cleaners from here to Hoboken. I was the Johnny Appleseed of fraud.
I'm sorry, Mr. Taylor. I can't cash a check this large without my manager's approval. If you'd like to wait a moment, I could go get my...
Say, Diane. I found this out front on the sidewalk. I think it might be yours.
Well, Mr. Taylor...
It looks like it was made for you.
Well, I guess we can make an exception for one of our most valued customers.
Thank you, Diane. After my first 50 checks run out, I bought a little printing press and started making my own. I was producing more rubber than a tire factory. Mr. Hanratty and his team were still trying to pick up my trail. And though I'm live and living, come lure at the FBI, the show's in black and white. Julia Child's fault. She puts them up to me. What was wrong with American food? Nothing until she came along. You'd open a can of tuna, you'd chop up some onions and some celery, add a little mayo, you know, maybe mix it all together, and voila, hot cuisine. I hate public television.
Hey, me too. All they do is talk.
Who? Asked you. Did I ask you? Did Agent Britton ask you? Did anyone in this building ask you?
We're only having some fun with him, Carl. Always give the rookies a hard time. Is there a way they arrest you?
Yes, and it's an experience I see no reason in repeating. Now, we've got at least 3 or 4 major league paper hangers operating in this region, and we are going to sort this out, even if we drop dead at our desks and our fossilized bones are discovered by some archaeological dig in the 21st century.
Well, I ain't ready. It's 4:45. It's Christmas Eve.
Listen, we do the job. Because it's the job, and as long as I'm the interim second assistant special agent in charge of the Bank and Fraud Forgery Subdivision, thank you very much, you damn well do the job until the job is done. Christmas or no Christmas.
Easy for you to say. Someone's still wise.
Low blow, Agent Frank. By the way, why don't you go home for lunch one of these days unannounced and see how that works out for you? Gentlemen, I know there are some days when this job lacks a certain excitement.
Yeah, he means every day, kid.
Days when you can't get out from behind your desk, there's so much paperwork. Weeks without leaving the case. Months of dead ends. Years coming up at the end. Time will seem to stop. Nobody knows you're down here. Except for him. The one you're after. He knows. He's the reason you plot on. And the day you catch him, and you will, the day you slap those cuffs on him. Well, now this is interesting. This is very, very interesting.
Don't you think so?
Hold on.
Is that more?
He's changing the Mika numbers on the checks.
The what?
M-I-C-R, Magnetic Character Ink Recognition.
Jiminy Christmas?
Greg Taylor must have gotten his hands on a Mika encoder. And so did William Franklin. See, if you change a 02 to a 12, a check that's cashed in New York, it's rerouted all the way to San Francisco, and it's weeks before the bank that cashed it knows it's bad.
So you mean those numbers on the bottom of the check, they actually mean something?
They mean that Frank Taylor and William Franklin and Franklin Williams are all the same guy. Which means he can sit in one spot and cash bad checks for weeks and weeks. Which means there must be thousands more like these out there, more bum checks than a Prague prison. Brandon, send out a field bulletin to the entire tri-state area. And you, Mr. whatever the hell your name is, I'm on you like a hobo on a ham sandwich.
I'd always wanted to be good at something. Now I was really good at passing bad checks. I was a crook, nothing more. But then one day, as I went walking past the Tudor Hotel on 42nd Street, destiny came walking out those revolving doors. Gosh, I'm so sorry.
Well, I'm quite all right.
Excuse me.
No, excuse me. Kind of late to be checking out, isn't it?
We all have evening flights.
We all? Oh, hi. Hello there. Excuse me. Hey. Excuse me, who are y'all waiting for?
The pilots!
Excuse me, miss. I've been training as a pilot. Is Pan Am hiring?
Aren't you sweet? Here.
Tell me, is flying everything it's cracked up to be?
The only thing better than flying is a good, long layover.
Cindy, Mindy, Lindy, Kelly, Shelly, Nelly, Sherry, Terry, Carrie, and Jane. I like to call them the Jet Set. Got it!
How would you feel if you lost your uniform your first week on the job?
Ah, I hear ya. That'll be $143.97.
Can I write you a check?
No. No checks, no cash. Just need your employee number.
Of course. It's 7134890.
Wait, I'll bill pay it in. I'll take it right out of your next paycheck.
Even better! I need to cash a check.
You think this hotel is gonna cash a $1,000 check at 3 a.m.?
Well, you've done it for me before. It's a cashier's check.
Endorse it over to me.
It's for $1,400.
You give me the check, and I'll give you $400.
Even better.
Hey, Ronnie. Why the hell did Drax have to quan go? This guy's a pen and ink man, a paper hanger. Why does he even care he got?
We're getting closer to this guy, and you need to get back some of the skills you lost and get peppermint schnapps out of your coffee cup.
Can't even fix location. One day he's in Dallas, next he's in Stuttgart, Rome, or Barcelona.
He's gone global. The last bad checks came in from Liechtenstein. Where the hell is Liechtenstein?
The Principality of Liechtenstein is a landlocked alpine country bordered by Switzerland to the south and west and Austria to the east.
He's just a forger, Harry. No way the Bureau is going to give us travel money to Liechtenstein.
What?
Liechtenstein.
Yeah.
Listen, this guy's just a forger. Like Mickey Mantle is just a hitter. He's got my dander up and my interest peaked. And that's peaked with a Q. It hasn't peaked in quite a long time, boy, and that's peaked with a K. He's not just playing the game, boys. He's making the rules. He's a true talent.
Jesus, Hanratty, you want to rest for hire?
I see this guy in my sleep. 60-ish. Salt and pepper. Wall. A virtuoso. He's been honing his craft for years. But they always make a mistake. It's the overconfidence. Or the wine. Or the women.
What the hell?
You know, if shooting people is anything like target practice, I'm very disappointed. I didn't feel a thing.
God damn it! This job is not about shooting at people. It's not about punching the clock and waiting for retirement or having a quickie with the secretary on three. It's about this one guy, this Frank Taylor, a.k.a. William Franklin, a.k.a. Franklin Pelliot. He's toying with me, taunting me.
Come on, Hanratty. He doesn't even know you exist.
Oh, he will believe you me. He will.
Wait,
I am not cool. I have never been cool, and I do not intend to stop now.
Jesus. Like this?
As long as I can remember. I think I was born this way. Other kids want to play cops and robbers. I only want to play cops.
It starts very early. Once the baby toys are gone, a kid on the playground has to choose what side he's on. Now it's the bullies or the good guys, boys, there ain't no middle ground. Though the hoodlums try to blur the line and twist the truth around. And they call themselves women, but they're self-deceiving fools. Cause the game ain't worth winning if you're breaking out the rules. The law is laid upon us when as kids we first ask why. Our parents set the rules when cause I said so, they reply. And though I thought I hated them and I sleep with all my might, the next time that I had a choice, you will let it was right. Though I never snuck a drink, I never stole a pack of coons, cause the game ain't worth winning if you're breaking out the rules.
Don't break the rules,
or else we're living in a wild, wild west.
Don't break the rules,
God's keeping score, you don't wanna fail that test.
Don't break the rules,
you thumb your nose at the life for which I strive.
But those rules of us keep us alive.
Well, it started back with Moses when he led around the Jews. And climb way up that mountain to pick up God's daily news. He slept up for Mount Sinai, cried and begged on their behalf.
Oh Lord,
he almost dropped those tablets when he saw that golden calf.
What?
Now teach the Ten Commandments
every Sunday in our schools.
Cause the game ain't worth winning if you're breaking out the food.
Maybe I guess
the Constitution, boys, to some is too confined. They are pounding for the sport.
They see themselves
as Robin Hood, just stealing from the rich.
Cause you're not paying back.
Things they take, well, payback is a bitch. The world ain't Sherwood Forest.
You can't give away those rules.
And the game ain't worth winning. Now bring it out.
Don't break the rules.
Or else we're living in a wild, wild west.
Don't break the rules.
God's keeping score. You don't want to fail that test.
Don't break the rules.
At the life for which I strive.
But those rules, those laws keep us alive, us alive.
When you steal somebody's money, screw his daughter or his wife, you'll think of repercussions as you condemn through the life. And then you smile like you're a hero.
You're an outlaw through and through.
But the odds are in my favor, man.
And one day I'll
catch you.
So
go sink into a movie. Run a red light and sell some pot.
Too hot, too hot.
It's all the same to me. You're either guilty or you're not.
Too hot, too hot.
We all have what we've wanted every time we felt the urge.
The world would be in total chaos.
It's already on the verge. Cause it's wars that keep us human.
Cause without them we're just mules.
And the game ain't worth winning. What?
The game ain't worth winning.
Again.
The game.
I strive.
But those who move the bus,
say what?
Those who move the bus,
say what?
Those who move the bus, keep us alive.
Saturday night, and he had the style to make things right, so he made butter out of cream.
right out and butter his toast. Now he's on top, for goodness sakes. Yeah, he's the big cheese of Adelaide. He's living proof, and pop, all it takes is a scheme. So if you land in the gutters, just make butter out of cream. It's your turn, Dad.
Oh, you're doing great, son.
Oh, come on, this is a duet, Frank and Dean. This ain't no solo act.
Well, I guess there is one you haven't heard.
Really?
There was a cockroach in Brazil. Got drunk at the local coffee mill. He thought time was up, but still he made coffee out of beans.
What?
When he came to, he heard such a sound. And much to his shock, when he looked around, he had to scoop, it was about to be ground. So he made coffee out of beans. He marched to the south, then he stopped to the north. He had to risk his faith. He did the cucaracha while those tears poured forth. Then senior things began to percolate. He held his breath and swam to the top. He borrowed some beans from his mom and pop. And opened up his own coffee shop.
Let's bring it home, Dad.
You got it, son. Something guzzles too when life stops. The love
and the mouse
at the end of their wits.
They can repeat a life.
Something doesn't jive here. Comic books? Peanut butter? Maybe he's got a kid? All right, Mr. Taylor. I know you're in here somewhere. Some comic books. A Miss July. A matchbook from the flame. Some chewing gum. A mismatched pair of shoes. A letter home that wasn't mailed, yeah. A check without a name. They'll be my guide to the man inside the clue.
bobby pin to baseball cards someday, old Chinese food, two ticket stubs, yeah, the Red Sox always lose. A valentine that wasn't sent, a scent to set the mood when I take a ride with the man inside. Pan Am stationary. As a Pan Am pilot, my family flies in the freight. The two of you should come on down to Los Angeles and... I'm finished.
To who?
Who knows? But we know he's going to Los Angeles. And so are we.
Fantastic.
The best idea he's had yet. He's the son. I have looked into so many lives, but never at my home. Yeah, the trail I left is such a damn cliche. The lonely wife, the house for sale, a million nights alone, just to wish you had the things you threw away. Like a front door key, a home cooked meal, the happy bride and groom, that life kicks in and makes you pay your dues. And then you find you're by yourself in a single hotel room that's been occupied by the man inside the crew.
We have three checks. They all cleared. I was going to deposit this one today, but I didn't want any trouble.
There won't be any trouble, ma'am. We'll just take this check and be on our way.
Good. I don't want my customers harassed.
Wait. You mean he's still here? I take the lead. You two, get the front entrance. You get the back. Put it away. If you're good boys, I'll buy you all good humor, boys.
You said there wasn't gonna be any trouble.
There won't be any trouble, ma'am. You'll get one too.
Taking that gun out of my face? You're making me nervous.
Let me see some identification.
Here. Take my whole wallet. You want my gun, too?
Hey, I didn't expect Secret Service on this.
Nah, it's all right. What's your name, anyway?
Hanratty. Call Hanratty.
Mind if I see some identification call? Can't be too careful these days.
Sure.
Tough luck, Carl. 5 minutes earlier and you would have landed yourself a pretty good collar.
That's all right. 10 seconds later and you would have been shot.
Hey, tell me something. What does he look like?
Oh, he's a handsome son of a bitch.
Really? I hadn't figured for an older guy.
Well, he is pretty old. He's gotta be about your age, at least. Just do me a favor. Sit tight a minute while I get some of this evidence downstairs. I don't want anyone walking through my crime scene.
Sure.
You know, some maid comes in here, starts making the bed, and I hate when that happens.
Wait.
What?
The wallet.
Hang on to it till I come back for the rest of the stuff. I trust you.
Shouldn't. That was a joke.
You got me, Carl.
Nice guy. We got him. Oh, I love my job! Oh, I love my job! Frank Taylor. Frank William. Frank! Fuck!
Where is he?
I had him. He was right here.
What the hell are you talking about?
I had him. He let me convince me he was someone else. Barry Allen from the Secret Service.
Barry Allen. As in the Flash?
What?
Barry Allen is the alter ego of the Flash.
Jesus Christ.
We all make mistakes, sir. It happens to the best of us.
Not to me! Not to me! Allen. Secret Service. What do you want?
I wanted to apologize for what happened out in Los Angeles.
Screw you.
Oh, Carl, I'm sorry if I made a fool out of you.
God damn it, you don't feel sorry for me. You know the truth is? The truth is I knew it was you. Maybe I didn't pull the trigger, but I knew.
People only know what you tell them.
Then you tell me this. How did you know I wouldn't look in the wallet?
I didn't.
gonna get caught. You know that, don't you? Sooner or later, like Vegas, the house always wins.
You know, I didn't think I'd get you in. It's Christmas. I thought maybe you had a family?
No. No family.
Me either.
Yeah, don't you love the Yuletide fun? There's joy and cheer for everyone. I wait for Santa with a gun. Yes, Christmas is my favorite time of year.
Some sugar plums I heard is this, but mistletoe I must resist, 'cause I'm on St. Carl's most wanted list.
Yes, Christmas is my favorite time of year.
Thank you.
So we look into every runaway teen and missing student in the tri-state area over the past 3 years. I pull the list from the mainframe. We just gotta go to every address and ask to see a family photograph.
How long will that take?
As long as it takes. Get the hell out of here.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Thank you.
My career as a pilot is pretty much done. And I bring out every bank in the Northeast, so it was time to lay low for a while. Live off my savings. I moved to the Riverbend Apartments in Atlanta, Georgia. A real nice complex, full of professionals, the perfect place to keep things quiet. I was just there to keep a low profile. No more high living, no more cons, no more lies.
So, Frank, what brings you over to the Riverbend complex? I thought it was just doctors and nurses here.
Oh, yeah, you know. I'm a doctor.
Oh, what do you do? Surgery, orthopedics,
pediatrics?
Snot-nosed little kids. Look, you can have them. I'll see if there's anything down at the Atlanta General. We'd love to have you there.
Oh, no, thank you. I mean... Oh, what was I thinking? Oh, yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, nurses!
Yeah!
And it didn't hurt that she was the best nurse there. I needed the help.
Dr. Connors, MBA, car versus White. Should we send her to get a surgical console?
Let's not jump to conclusions here, Strong. We'll run every test we can.
Okay, Dr. Connors, but
he's got a bone sticking out of his leg.
Thanks.
Yes, Doctor, I concur, I concur.
You heard it, go, go.
Wait, nurse, not you.
Film noir kind of thing. It was hot.
even for August. So hot, my ass was sticking to the seat of a car like a fly on paper, and my suit, well, was my own personal sauna. But not as hot as the woman I was about to interview. She gave new meaning to the words them, the town. Too bad she was some poor kid's mother.
Who said the best things in life? always in the air. He's a pilot with Pan Am. What a life.
Your son is not a pilot anymore, Mr. Abagnale. He never was. He's a con man and a counterfeiter.
I knew that. I just wanted to see what you knew. You expect a father to give up his son.
Yes. I would expect a father to do that. Mr. Abagnale, people get shot in my line of work. Real guns. Real bullets. I'd like to take him in alive.
Okay. Here's the truth. I got a letter from him just today. He's joined up. He's over in Vietnam serving his country.
May I see that letter?
No return address. He's over there risking his life for you and for me. Not a bad way to leave his task behind him, I'd say. He got out of that game at just the right time.
The game.
You know, the game. Don't let the bastards get the best of you. Look out for yourself when the banks and the government and the big boys try to rob you blind.
Is that what you taught your kid?
A man should go after what he wants in life.
A man should face up to what he's done.
Mr. Abbott now, please, Frank.
Frank, your kid needs you now.
What can I do for him that he can't do better for himself?
You could tell him to come in. You could tell him it's time to stop. You might be the only one who can.
Well, then I think we're out of luck, Carl. Well, that kid used to see me as Frank Sinatra, JFK, and Jesus Christ all rolled into one. I couldn't be that. I tried my best. I told him I love you every single day.
Well, maybe you should have told him not to commit grand larceny.
Way of the world, Carl. Our fathers screw us up, we do the same thing to our kids. It's the eternal cycle.
Yeah, until someone breaks it.
Little boy, be a man. Yeah, that was Pop's only plan. He never kissed me or say baby bye. Sure, I'd love a hug, but hey, I turned out just fine. And if I ever would cry,
I guess that is here we go.
He'd smack the tear from out my
eyes.
He told me broken, you know, Peter Pan. Little boy, be a man.
Yeah, but you want to do your kid better, right?
You got any kids, Carl?
I do not.
And what the hell do you know about it? I suppose your dad was a prince.
Yeah, I'm darkness. Little man, throw some balls.
No, he cannot.
Every single morning, that bottle rang throughout the halls. On my 10th birthday, he showed me a gun. Then took me to the cornfield and said, okay, run. His sense of humor was plain. Lucky for me, so was his aim. If he had sewn some needlepoint to hang on the walls, it would have said, little man, grow some balls.
Four games that he missed, nights he came home pissed. Well, I don't think about that any longer. No one in the bleachers, fist fights with my teachers. I'm living proof, what doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
So how about it, Frank? We reeled the kid in and set him straight, huh?
Oh, the kid's fine. He's a pilot serving his country. The kid's fine.
Yeah, you sure about that?
You gotta let go, Carl. Can't hold on forever. Little men, little me. They come with no warranty. I tried to fix it, but who would have guessed? It's hard to say, but father doesn't always
Make sure he gets home all right.
I've looked into so many lives, but never got this close. Yeah, the distance made it easier to see. I tried to do the job at hand, and then it's adios. But here's a case that's got the best of me. An envelope, here's a dress. Brand new set of tracks, all leading to a kid with no roads left to choose. There's no one left to save the day. It's time to face the facts. So I'll take that ride to the boy inside.
I'm glad you ran away. I'd never hurt you.
But you're the Harvard graduate, world traveler, and I'm just ordinary.
Ordinary is beautiful. I don't need Paris. I don't need a fancy restaurant or a sports car. All that stuff is just what I found along the way while I was looking for you. I've seen seven wonders if you give or take a few. All them seven wonders, well, can't compare to you. Been a lot of places, yes, I've traveled near and far. Now I know that home is where you are. Niagara Falls, a leaky faucet that a plumber ought to fix. The pyramids are really just a dusty pile of bricks. The Taj Mahal, a fixer-upper. The Grand Canyon, just a hole. The Grand Canal in Venice, an Italian toilet bowl. See the seven wonders, give or take a few. All them seven wonders, well, thank you.
sticking, Brenda. I can't... I don't want to be a doctor forever. I want to make a home with you.
Been a lot of places, thought I'd learn down here.
Are you a Lutheran?
Oh, no, absolutely. Two little mice fell into a bucket of cream. The first one quickly gave up and drowned. The second one, he struggled so hard that he churned that cream into butter, and he walked out!
Ooh.
Amen!
Amen!
Amen, and goddamn, that was just beautiful! We're into my right, you buy a piece of cream pie.
The, First Lutheran Church of Death Valley, ma'am.
So, Frank, have you decided which hospital you're going to work at here in New Orleans?
Well, to be quite honest, I'm thinking about getting back into law.
Are you a doctor or a lawyer?
Before I went to medical school, I passed the bar exam in California. I practiced law for 1 year, then I decided, why not try my hand at pediatrics?
You're just full of surprises.
Yes, I am.
Awfully young to be a lawyer, aren't you?
I get that a lot.
Sakes alive! The young Yankee is a doctor and a lawyer? Brenda, you really landed one this time.
So, Frank, where'd you go to law school? Harvard, Yale, Columbia?
Berkeley.
Berkeley?
Oh my god.
That's where daddy went!
Oh, great. Fantastic.
So, Frank, was that ultimate Collins? We're still teaching there when you went through Berkeley?
Yeah, it's Hollingsworth. I tell you, meaner than ever.
Fantastic dog of his. Tell me, Frank, what was the name of his little dog?
I'm sorry. The dog was dead when I got there.
Oh. How unfortunate. A doctor? A lawyer? A Lutheran? So what are you, Frank? Because I have a feeling you're about to ask for my daughter's hand in marriage. And I have a right to know.
Know what, sir?
The truth. What are you doing here? What's a man of your accomplishments doing with Brenda?
Brenda's the best girl I've ever known, sir.
But just who are you, Frank? If you want my blessing, if you want my daughter, I'd like to hear the truth from you. Now.
The truth? The truth, sir, is... The truth is I'm not a lawyer. I'm not a doctor. I'm nothing, really. I'm just a kid who's in love with your daughter.
No! I know what you are! You're a romantic!
I am?
Yes, you are! Men like us are nothing without the women we love!
Well, goddamn it, Gumbo! May I hug you?
Oh! Get over here!
Huh?
Frank!
Oh, Daddy! Oh, Mommy!
Would you look at the time?
Is it 7:30 already?
Is it time for Mitch?
Mitch? Who's Mitch?
Mitch Miller and the sing-along man! Take me, Mother!
Welcome.
to our family tree.
How soon can I take the bar exam in Louisiana? And Brenda, I know I've made a lot of mistakes in the past, but I wouldn't change a single one of them, because they all led me to you. Brenda Strong, will you marry me?
Of course, Brenda Connors, I will marry you!
You're an Abigail! Just Frank. Frankie.
You don't get to walk away from this. You will be caught. You will go to prison.
Please let me stop, Carl. Please.
You're scared. You're scared because I'm getting close. I know you rented that car in Shreveport and that hotel in Lake Charles. You're scared. And you're tired.
I'm getting married. I met the girl of my dreams. This is all over.
Does she know the truth about who you really are?
She loves me for who I really am.
A crook that's about to get caught.
Goodbye, Carl!
Get all the Louisiana newspapers. Look for engagement notices. Frank Connors. He can. If he loses the name, he loses the girl. Sooner or later. Always make a mistake, sooner or later!
Me no matter what, right?
Well, of course, Frank. What's going on?
She loved me whether I was sick, or whether I was poor, or whether I had a different name.
Where did you get all that money?
Brenda, listen to me. A name? What's a name, right? It doesn't matter. I'm Frank Connors. That's who I am with you. But we all have secrets. Sometimes, when I travel, I use the name Frank Taylor. That's my secret.
Frank, what are you talking about? Why are you saying all this?
I don't want to lie to you anymore. I'm not a doctor. I never went to medical school. I'm not a lawyer, or a Harvard graduate, or a Berkeley graduate, or a Lutheran. I ran away from home 2 years ago when I was 16.
That
doesn't last too long. When I was lost, I heard a voice that brought me healing. That's the kind of special hope he brought me with this
enough. Get her out of here. God, get everyone out of here.
Hey, Randy, don't let her...
I got it. Just
gone. I'm sorry, Frank, but now it's time to stop.
It's my happy ending.
That's not true, Frank.
Now it's time to say goodnight. We can stop pretending. Tell the spotlight man, turn off my light. Cause the show is done now. And it's time to leave the stage. Yeah, the good guys won now. And the band has no more songs.
Not gonna bring your dad back.
just wanted to get him back on his feet.
I know. Frank, listen. Come with me. Do your time, pay your debt to society, and I'll get you out early. You can come work at the Bureau.
At the FBI.
We need your know-how. We're years behind on fraud and forgery, and it's only going to get worse with all these new computers and credit cards.
At the FBI? Really? You're going to lock me up and then let me out to pay me to do what you locked me up for?
That's what I said.
Would I get a badge?
Even better. You'd get a life.
Why would you want to help me?
The only one who can.
Thanks for not giving up on me, Mr. Hanneman. You know, you're pretty cool.
Thanks. No one's ever said that about me before.
So, how do we end this?
Your way. Stop your sobbing, kid, before I shoot. Your nose is running on my only suit. Now, who'd have thought I'd share this dance with you? Looks like we're stuck together, which is strange but true.
Looks like you caught me, now the chase is done. You must admit I gave you quite the run. Mr. Tortoise, here's your added stew. Looks like we're stuck together, which is strange but true.
Tell Mr. Ripley, I'd believe it or not, the show is over and he's all that I got. Hard to believe it, but we're tying the knot today.
That's okay.
Frank, thank your puppet while you're still in your prime. They won't be seeing you for quite a long time. And after you pay for your life, crime will give, we'll see what good behavior can do. Till then we're stuck together, which is strange but true. Alright, Frank, how did you do it? How did you cheat the Louisiana bar exam?
I didn't cheat. I studied!
No, I hate you.
Agent Hanratty turned out to be as good as his word.
Frank was sentenced to 15 years in prison, but was paroled after 7 for good behavior.
I set up my own security company, and we paid back every bad check that I ever passed.
Master never paid me back.
Enough, Cheryl Ann. Let it go.
Brenda married a real doctor and lived happily ever after.
Frank and I became good friends.
Yeah. Even became the godfather of my kids. True story.
You never can predict when fortune may smile.
In fact, I think I'm gonna break with tradition and tell J. Edgar Hoover, baby, I'm gonna fish in. I need me a vacation.
You had read this, you said no way. I almost made it look like crime does pay. There's lots of folks that I miss day.
But now a new duet has made its debut, and now we're stuck together. Oh yeah,
and out of luck together.
Oh yeah,
looks like we're stuck together, which is strange but true.
Your junior partner came through
a simple case of monkey see, monkey do.
make some butter out of cream.
Do-do-a-dee-ba-doo-ba-dee-ba-doo-ah!